large cruise ship in the Seven Seas area. These are both dry docks, and more specifically, this area is the Vancouver dry dock, which is the largest floating shipyard on Canada's west coast. Now, to get the ships like these into dry dock, it begins with PO blocks that are arranged along the floor. Sides, you